Thanks for joining us on the John Mandola Show. It is Friday, May 20th, 2016. We're driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers. Let's get to our AA and AAA baseball playoffs. Hey, it all kicks off, getting ready to culminate at PNC Field. Well, our first game is Hanover Area and GAR. I'm going to take the Hawkeyes. This one might be close. Riverside, they're going to take on Myers. I'm going to go with the Mohawks of Myers. Nanticoke in Lakeland. Lakeland playing some good ball. We'll take the Chiefs. Holy Cross and Wyoming Seminary. I'm going to go with Holy Cross. Dunmore in Mid Valley. Break up the Spartans. Mountain View in Northwest Area. I'll take the Rangers. Carbondale takes on Montrose. We'll go with the Meteors of Montrose. Triple-A baseball. Lake Lehman and Pittston Area. This is a toss-up game. I'm going to go with PA in a squeaker. Crestwood takes on Coughlin. Could there be an upset in the making? Well, I'll take Crestwood. They're the favorite, but Coughlin could be feisty. Tunkhannock and Berwick. I'm going to go with the Bulldogs of Berwick. Scranton Prep and Dallas. Dallas the higher seed, but expect a lot out of Prep here. I'll go with the Mountaineers, but thinking this one's going to be pretty tight. And then finally, Abington Heights takes on Honesdale, the old 7-10 split in bowling. I'm going to take Abington Heights in this ball game. It is Friday, May 20th, 2016. Those are your baseball picks for the District 2 playoffs. Here on the John Mandola Show, we are driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers.